Hello, future designers. Welcome to another tutorial, ABCD. Today we'll be doing this sticker. Oh, sticker, yeah. Okay, so that said, we already have our templates here. So I'm going to take the eye, the spectacle out. Oops. Right click on group, and then I'm going to take the spectacle out. Okay, so now we can start. Okay, so basically we'll just be changing some few things like the eye and then positioning of things, and then we'll work on the circles for the hair. Okay, so let me enlarge this a bit. Click here and then enlarge this a bit. Okay, then you already have this in your resource folder, so you can go ahead and then download them and use them. Okay, so that said, I'm going to the shape tool. Okay, and then I'm going to pick the ellipse. So while holding on shift key, I'm going to drag and then draw a perfect circle. Let me move this here. Okay, and then I'm going to zoom in and position this here, and then going to duplicate this. So click Ctrl C, Ctrl F, and then I'll use the down arrow key to move it down. Then go up a bit. Okay, and I'm going to copy and paste this too. Ctrl C, Ctrl F to copy and paste in front. Okay, you can use Ctrl C and Ctrl V. Ctrl V paste the object anywhere or the shape anywhere on the screen, but Ctrl F paste it just right in front of the, should I say, parent shape. Okay, so now I'm going for the rectangle tool. I just want to do some kind of design for the hair, and then I'm going to rotate it. Okay, so you are free to do any kind of design you want. It's up to you. So just give it this color value of the skin, and then we are good to go. So now let's see what we have to do. Let's just click this, click, and then click the last one. You can just Ctrl C, Ctrl F, or you can group first and then Ctrl C, Ctrl F, and then I'll use the arrow key to move it to the right. Okay, and arrange and then bring to front. Okay, so I think we'll have to do something. Group this, Ctrl G to group. Okay, and then move it back. Sorry, then move to the left. And yeah, so now that I have access to the eye, I'm going to move it in front. We are going to be doing some changes to the eyes. Okay, then we'll do some change or positioning of the mouth and then the nose. So let's first tackle the eyes first. Okay. Is this okay? If this is not okay, no, I have to take it back. I think this is quite okay. And then let me select this eye, and then I'm going to bring it in front. So I'm going to move it. Okay. And decide to reduce it, and then we'll bring it. Okay, so with the help of the right arrow key, I'm going to bring it here. Then I would have to do similar to the other eye. So click here. Then bring it to the left. You can reduce it. Okay. Oh, the eyelashes seems to be meeting together. Okay, so now all I have to do is I have to select this. Click. Then click. Okay. Then click on the other hair, and then we'll arrange and then bring to front. Okay. Okay. So what else to do is to select this, then bring it here. Okay. So let's see. I don't think it's that I need to change the position of the mouth. So let's click on the mouth and then position it well with the help of the arrow keys. And then the nose too, I have to change the position of the nose. So let me click on the nose. You might want to use Ctrl plus plus to zoom so that you can actually have access to the nose. So now that this is well positioned, let's see if you want to work with the eyes again. Okay, so bring the eyes down. And I'll click. I think this is quite okay. So let's just click this. I really need to group this. So group them, control J to group. Okay. Then move this too. Okay, so now let's select the eye, position it here. Okay, so the eyelashes are meeting. We can decide to leave it that way. We're just being creative. Okay, so let's group this. Oops. So let's ungroup and then auto select all, then group, control G to group. Position it well and let's see. Okay, so that's this for our sticker. We'll have to work on a different sticker now. So today we'll be doing two stickers. So we'll work on let me see, we'll work on, okay, so we'll work on this, the third one from the left, so 1, 2, 3, the third one, not this one. You'll work on this one. So the other ones could be your projects, personal projects on there. So feel free to use the resources to experiment yourself. So control C, control F, and then I'm going to move this. Oops. I have to do that again. So select it, control C, control F, then I'm going to move it. Okay. So enlarge this, and then so this is going to be our template or our model for which we are going to work on. We're going to do so. Let's see. So I'm going to take the council member for this. Okay, so thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next lesson.